T-Spot burn!
Nature calls!
Hey everybody, welcome back to Skylanders SWAP Force, and in this video we're going to head to the final chapter of the main story mode. We're going to fight Kaos.
Yeah!
Alright.
His butt!
Starting out as Hot Dog, and Britt is starting out as Zulu.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's go up here and talk to...
I'm coming.
Sharpfin, yep.
Here I come.
Going up the stairs eventually.
Eventually, baby. Oh. That's great, like, threw me backwards, too.
Yeah.
Lovely.
Let's just grab this, I guess, while we're here.
Might as well.
Alright, let's talk to Sharpfin now.
Oh, thanks for saving me back there, Skylander. I didn't know how much longer I'd be able to hold out.
Well, Skylander, comes down to this. I'm gonna heroically fly my amazing ship into the heart of the volcano. And then you're gonna give that Kaos creep the old one too. Sound like a plan?
Don't worry, Skylander. My boys turn that into a state-of-the-art piece of machinery. It can take it, I think.
There's no time to lose. Kaos is trying to evilize the entire volcano. We have to stop him.
All right, Skylander. Are you ready to do this?
Volcano could erupt at any moment.
You know, usually I like to fly away from a giant volcanic eruption, but that's just me.
And me.
Just hurry.
Rightio.
Lord Kaos, I think we have enough.
Nonsense, fool. I can't take any chances. We need to make sure this volcano is thoroughly evilized before it erupts.
Yes, but I really don't see how all this...
Silence, Grumshanks! Hurry! Magic is already starting!
Are we too late?
Not if the Skylanders have anything to say about it.
Now, Grumshanks! Add the last piece!
Oh, boy.
Okay. Oh.
Yes! Yes! I can feel the darkness flowing through me! Prepare yourselves, fools, to meet your unimaginably evil doom at the hands of Super Evil Kaos!
Oh boy.
Here he's we in go. His panties.
Okay. Okay. This part, you have to destroy the
nasty toenails.
His crystallized, evil crystallized toenails. Exactly. Woo. Okay.
Get him, Wolfieson.
Wolfieson?
Yeah.
Did we get all of them?
I think so.
Okay, yeah. Now we just have the other foot. Oh, I forgot he does it twice.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Probably should have expected that.
Oh no, I just got on my boards.
Yeah, that attack takes a while. Ooh, ow. Oh, I was stuck with the tether. Pushed me too far back. He threw like a little temper tantrum.
I know, he was acting like a little baby.
Yeah.
like, I want my mommy. She's still gonna mirror.
Let's see. I'll switch to this combination here. Actually, no.
Ew, that's even worse.
I don't think I've used this one yet. If not, I'm gonna use it again. Or if I did, I would use it again.
That looks so silly.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, but now you have to destroy his teeth. His evilized teeth.
His never go to the dentist teeth.
Yeah. But then he summons in several enemies, including the golems. Okay, we just gotta stay away from this flamethrower.
Get out of here.
Jeez, that went... Oh! More shockwaves. There we go.
Oh, come on.
It's like, man, that wolf is actually like attacking independently. Like, you're attacking one, he's attacking another. Uh-huh. That's actually really cool. Let's watch out for this guy's attacks. Whoa. Oh, he froze
my wolf.
Interesting.
That's not nice. Animal cruelty right there.
Yeah, yeah, that's not cool. There we go. Oh, shoot.
This is so annoying.
There's one. This one's almost gone. Oh, I thought he was done with the shockwaves. At least the storm clouds are hurting the teeth a little bit.
Oh man, my least favorite.
Yeah, this one right here. What is this, the air one? Or tech?
Tech, yeah.
Yeah, this is my least favorite too. This one's really annoying.
Really difficult.
Yeah, since he shoots so much, you get caught in one of his bullets. Like, you get...
It's just so hard to avoid.
Oof, ow. There we go. Oh, shockwaves.
So monotonous.
Yeah, we're almost done though. We just have a little bit more teeth to go. And I'm actually glad that you use Zulu. That's cool that kind of attacks independently. Oh boy, we got the air and a tech one.
I couldn't, like, it didn't even...
Yeah, I was actually about to get knocked out too.
Who shall I use now?
You're up first, so whoever you pick.
Oh no, I'll save him for later.
That might be a good idea.
Yeah.
The LightCore blast should help us out.
Hopefully.
I pick Zap. Nice.
No! Pizza!
Oh, thank you. I needed that. Oh!
You need it again.
Yeah. I don't like this part because he draws you in, the air guy, while the other one shoots. All right, leveled up. There we go.
Stop it.
Nice. Another one down.
Getting closer.
Yeah, we are. Trying to shoot him as I'm dodging. Last one. Ew.
Is that his teeny tiny brain?
Yeah. Okay, so you have to rebattle the evil glumshanks. Not battle, but you kind of have to avoid what he's doing. There we go.
Curse you, glumshanks! Keep it in my head, you're useless!
this guy. Oh, these guys.
Ooh. More than one!
Ooh, ow.
Oh my god.
Ooh. He's about to get knocked out.
Oh gosh.
I need somebody kind of quick. Let's do, this. Actually, no, I'll just use the whole thing. Maybe I'll start out with LightCore. I was gonna go for a swap, but this will help out.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Oh, where am I?
Whoa.
Oh my gosh, this guy's like right behind me.
Yeah. Pretty relentless. There's one. Nice. Let's throw these real quick. Yeah. Oh, those are definitely at me. Okay, last one. He's mad. Our old friends.
No.
There goes one. Now these guys.
I'll try to take care of them.
I knocked one out. Ooh. Nice teamwork. Watch out for the missiles, and I think we should be good. This is all you right here, because since he shoots so fast,
yeah.
And the lasers are actually really powerful. He's not even on... Oh, wait, no, he is on that fast.
Yeah.
One. Series 2 is on the other one.
There we go.
Nice.
is he for real?
Yep. Oh, you gotta get rid of these chaos sheep. But they don't really hurt you, and you just have to hit them once and they're gone.
Ah!
These bomb guys are so annoying.
Yeah, they are.
Whoa. Alright, last one.
Come on. There.
What is this contraption? You can't stop evil!
Okay, this part is actually really annoying. Because... he attacks, but then you have to backtrack a little bit because of this right here.
Yeah. Jeez.
She's pretty slow.
Yeah, I know. I don't want to get like too far ahead of you, but...
Okay. Oh, I think he's going to make his backtrack a little bit. Ooh. I might have to switch to somebody a little faster, because you can do the afterburners thing.
Oh. I'm gonna have to switch too.
Yeah. Good. Actually, no, I'm just gonna use this.
Fast. He's pretty quick as long
Yeah, he is.
He's deflated, so.
And you did. Okay. Sometimes there's that delay, it's kind of weird. Yeah, that teleport's really gonna help out.
Mm-hmm.
And plus he gets the extra life.
Woo!
He's like hindering our progress.
I know.
Actually, the more he talks, like, the more he delays.
Oh. Yeah.
Whoa.
It gets, like, really close. Like,
it does.
It's faster than we can walk, pretty mm-hmm. much. And since I don't have, like, a power, like, oh.
Yeah, if you have a really slow Skylander, this part's actually kind of difficult. There we go. Oh, shoot.
I hate when he does it right before, like, a gap like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, that is annoying. Run to your evil doom. We're getting closer, a little bit closer.
Yeah, oh, shoot. Get some sight.
Huh?
Ah. Come on. Don't make me jump over here. Let's see how you
deal with this. Crap.
With what? Oh, that.
Yeah.
It took him a while to, like, conjure it up.
Mm-hmm. He's, like, thinking about it.
Yeah.
No, that's okay.
I mean, this is pretty self-explanatory, this one path that we were walking on.
Yeah.
We're not lost. No, come on, we're over there.
Yeah. It's one last, like, rush, maybe. One or two.
Yeah.
Oh, I fell! Oh. Keep going. That's all you.
Take this!
No! You can't do this to Kaos!
No! Oof, okay.
Dang it! Zoolander. What the?
Zulu?
Zulu hadn't gotten knocked out.
That's alright. Hey. Well, we defeated Super Evil Kaos, so now it's time for the ending.
Yay! Look, Flynn! The volcano! The Skylanders did it!
They did? I mean, of course they did! Boom!
I hate to interrupt, but we've got about 100 years of magic bottled up under our feet. And in case you don't recall, we are inside an active volcano!
Radio, this way to my ship. Whoops, we actually parked over here.
Quickly, Glumshanks! Get me out of here!
Right away, Master. Sir? I think we have a problem.
Wait a minute, Glumshanks! What is this? I feel so different! Look out, Skylands! Kaos is back! And this time, he's tall!
Saved once again, and might I add, we were awesome!
And so were the Skylanders.
Well, of course, yes, that goes without saying.
I'm really sorry you missed your vacation, Flynn.
Are you kidding? This has been way better. I saw a big stone monkey, we flew around on giant chickens, and there was an evil puppet show!
And the volcano has replenished all the magic in Skylands.
Yeah, I don't think this could get any better. My magic volcano hat! Ah, Perfectaroony. Now this is definitely the most awesome adventure ever! Oh yeah, make some room. Here it comes! Ultimate Boom!
Well done, Portal Master. Thanks to you, the Cloudbreak Islands have been saved, and the magic in Skylands has been restored. But this is not the end. Your adventure with your Skylanders and the Swap Force is only just beginning.
We'll be right back.
Chief, you did it! Boom! Not only did you stop that Chaos creep from taking over Skylands, but you made a lot of new friends here at Cloudbreak Islands. And you know, that's what it's really about, isn't it? The journey, not the destination. It's the people you meet along the way. Awesome people like me, who make it all worthwhile for others like you. You know what I mean, pal?
But your adventure isn't over yet. There's still so much left to do here in town. Make sure you check in with everyone and see what excitement awaits. Kablam!
When you have a moment, stop by and visit with Wheellock and see what his score mode challenges can offer you.
You done good, Skylander. We're all grateful to you. In fact, I made you a present to celebrate this occasion. It's a little thing I call score mode. All you gotta do is load up a challenge and run through it, trying to rack up as many points as possible. You earn stars for completing them. The higher your score, the more stars you earn.
Or perhaps a test of speed is more to your liking. See Avril and try her time attack challenges for high-speed excitement.
Hello there, Skylander. Remember I promised you something fun once you took down that chaos? Well, I got it all ready for you. It's the least I can do after you saved us all. It's quite simple and ingenious, like everything the Frost Elves make, of course. It's called Time Attack. All you have to do is select a mission and get through it as fast as possible. You can earn more stars by completing these challenges. The better you race, the more stars you earn.
Okay, everybody, that is it for the main story mode. We defeated Chaos and saved Cloudbreak Islands. Everything's back to normal. Alright, but there is more content to do. There's the adventure packs. Only one of them is out right now. We'll cover both of those eventually. The first one is the Tower of Time, and we'll get, like I said, we'll get to that pretty soon. And then once Cheatwreck Islands, the second one, comes out, we'll cover that one.
Mm-hmm.
And then, you know, as of this video, not all the Skylanders are out right now, so we're probably going to wait to do some of like the arena battles versus modes, bonus mission maps, stuff like everything else like that, until more characters are out, so we can actually show them instead of like going through with all the characters you've seen already.
Yeah.
Okay. But yeah, like I said, more content is on the way, so stay tuned the next several weeks, months, stuff like that, and we'll cover all that. And then we did talk about it in the probably around the spring of next year. We're going to cover the Nightmare mode, so that should be kind of very interesting. Okay, but just for now, that's it for the like main storyline, stuff like that. All right, I had a lot of fun. Hopefully everybody else did too. Did you have fun?
Yeah, right. I thought the game was really fun. It was like a nice addition to the Skylanders franchise.
Definitely. It's probably my favorite one, actually.
Yeah,
so far.
It was like probably the best one, I think, too.
Yeah. Alrighty, everybody. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Make sure to subscribe.
Oh, yeah, subscribe, and also check out Britt's channel. It's in the description. And also,
you'll have to do that.
Yeah, also, check out Jason's channel. He made the animation that everybody seemed to love. Make sure to check that out. And also, check out gamersbench.com.
Yeah.
Alright. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Bye.
See ya.